In this video about SOLIDWORKS PDM Standard, we're going to look at the implementation options we have available. With any product, trying to self-implement can be problematic due to the risks involved. What happens if it goes wrong? What do you do? So at Solid Solutions, we've put together some implementation options to help our customers. First of all is PDM Standard, a fast start implementation, which is a proven methodology. It's a pre-configured environment and you're up and running within a few days, and it gives you fast return on investment. PDM Assist Day is there to bolt on to your fast start implementation, but it's an additional day to assist with handling your legacy data. So we'll look at the best ways of bringing your data over into PDM and advise on the methodologies in order to get that over into PDM. And then finally, any data migrations. Do you have any data? So there may not be any migration, or would you be happy bringing the data over manually from another PDM system? Or we can look at an automated migration, which is typically from Workgroup PDM, and we can look at migrating that data over into PDM Standard. So whatever your requirements are, give us a call and we'll happily discuss the options available to you.